Hello and welcome to the 11 o'clock news from Bahrain International. I'm Shoghi Mohammed. Chairman of the Supreme Council of Islamic Affairs, Sheikh Abdullah bin Khalid Al Khalifa, attended yesterday the inauguration of Abdurrahman Kanu Mosque in Hamadtown in the presence of the advisor of His Majesty the King for Media Affairs, Nabil bin Yaqub Al Hamar, Fawzi bin Ahmed Kanu, Dr. Abdul Latif Kanu, Northern Governor Ali Al Asfour, and senior officials and citizens. SCIA chairman affirmed that the kingdom praises the contributions of its people in building mosques and supporting charitable projects in which it enhances the values of social responsibility in the society of Bahrain. He highlighted that mosques formulate a crucial part of the country's identity and civilization, as well as being an important element for the scientific, cultural, and social movements. He affirmed the council's keenness to continue supporting these mosques under the directives of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa. In response to His Royal Highness the Crown Prince, Deputy Supreme Commander and First Deputy Prime Minister Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa's directives to reduce traffic congestion across the kingdom, the Minister of Works, Municipalities Affairs and Urban Planning, Engineer Issam bin Khalid Khalef, confirmed that the first phase of initial works has been completed following the installation of an additional U-turn lane along the Financial Harbour Interchange. The Financial Harbour Interchange project, which comprises an additional U-turn lane and central reservation, is expected to reduce average trip times by 20% from 93 seconds per visit to 72. The first phase of the project completed within 3 months, with the further extension works due to start in the fourth quarter of 2017. The minister confirmed that the ministry submitted a series of projects for review by the executive committee, which has subsequently approved 11 urgent projects to be delivered. In addition to the short-term projects, a comprehensive planning process has been implemented to ensure the kingdom's strategic road network is able to accommodate increased urban expansion, with the process due to be completed within 3 to 5 years. The strategic planning process includes a proposal to expand Sheikh Khalifa bin Salman Highway in both directions to 4 lanes and to improve the road's intersections. President of Bahrain Authority for Culture and Antiquities, Sheikh Hamay bin Mohammed Al Khalifa, attended yesterday the authority's annual Ramadan meeting, which was held in Nakhul Tent near the Bahrain Fort Site Museum. Sheikh Hamay highlighted that the annual Bahrain Summer Festival aims at providing a fun and interesting environment for all family members to enjoy through holding different activities from different parts of the world. This year's festival coincides with the authority's celebration of the archaeological heritage in the Kingdom of Bahrain and highlights the human heritage while recounting stories passed on this land in a unique and distinctive way for all children and families. We'll host Arab and international music concerts as well as plays dedicated for children.